Louisville police are sending out a warning to senior citizens who may have been victimized by an elder care employee. Tonight, they're releasing his photo after police say he stole more than $100,000 from a woman who trusted him to take care of her. Ann Bowden joins us now with more. Ann?
Well, Vicki, police say if you know James Thompson, you need to listen to this report. They've arrested him for what they say is a despicable offense that he's done before.
It's very tragic when someone loses their entire savings to someone like this.
Detective Paul Fowler says this man, 42-year-old James Thompson, took advantage of a 98-year-old resident living here at the Sacred Heart Village Nursing Home. As an employee at the nursing home, police say Thompson began a friendship with the woman and gained her trust, so much so she gave him ultimate control.
James Thompson was the power of attorney for the victim, and she had trusted him to assist her with her financial affairs.
Police say Thompson legally went through the process to become power of attorney, but he used it illegally. Soon after, police say he obtained a credit card attached to the victim's account.
That debit card was used approximately 1,600 times for approximately $150,000 that was deducted from her account.
Police say the victim had no idea and now has almost nothing left. Police were alerted to this case because Thompson is being investigated for doing the same crime to another woman at the same facility months before. Two separate cases that indicate there could be more victims.
There's two cases that are pretty close together with similar nature, so we just want to put this out there and see if there's anybody out there that may have interest in this circumstance.
Right now, Thompson is charged with exploitation of an adult and fraudulent use of a credit card. Police say this tragic crime should be a warning to seniors and those who have senior family members to be vigilant with who you trust with your finances and care. Now, if you feel you may be a victim or know someone who might be, you are asked to call the tip line at LMPD at 574-LMPD. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.